February 1976, all four of Queen's albums were in the UK top 20. Sellout tours around the world became commonplace. The lighting, pyrotechnics, and costumes, not to mention the actual performances, became more elaborate. While the other three enjoyed relatively conventional, subdued lives, for rock and roll anyway, Freddie reveled in stardom and all of its trappings. He loved the costumes, the limos, the adoration, and all the lovers of both sexes that it brought. He said that excess came naturally to him, but he knew better than to become too impressed with himself. By 1976, Freddie and Mary Austin had separated. The two of them remained close friends, and Mary often accompanied Freddie to public events. But he was becoming more open about his bisexuality.